Hi guys, so in this video I would like to briefly talk about the new Rolex watches that have been revealed today. I recommend you guys to visit the official Rolex YouTube channel and the website to check the new watches out after watching this video. So let me start with the quote-unquote minor changes that have been made. And by that I mean the dial changes for the Datejust models as well as for the Date 836. Next to the dial change, I have noticed that the Datejust 36 no longer has the crown clasp. Instead of that, it now comes with a normal oyster clasp. I have been told many months ago by an AD that this is going to happen. Now let's move on to the new Batman. We knew that the 116710 BLNR was going to be discontinued, but we didn't know whether we will get the new Batman with the new movement or if they would just discontinue it completely. So here we have the new Batman with the reference 126710 BLNR that no longer comes on an oyster bracelet. Instead of that, just like the Pepsi, it's now on a Jubilee bracelet and received the caliber 3285 movement with a 70-hour power reserve. Moving on to the new Sea Dweller. 2 years after releasing the 50th anniversary Sea Dweller with a 43mm wide case, now we are facing the first Sea Dweller ever in two-tone, steel and yellow gold. Last but not least, there's now a third Yachtmaster version next to the Yachtmaster 40 and the Yachtmaster 2. There's now also a Yachtmaster 42. It's made in white gold and comes on the Oyster Flex band. I'm sure you have seen people putting their black Submariners on rubber bands. That picture immediately came to my mind when I saw the new Yachtmaster 42. So guys, that's it for this time. I just wanted to make a quick video about the new releases. As I have mentioned in my video about the Baselworld 2019 predictions, I will be at the Baselworld tomorrow, so there will be a video with a lot of footage coming up. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. Take care.